I'm Natasha Janwala. I'm from India and I currently live in Berlin. I would like to make this statement by actually beginning with an image. In 2010, there were floods in Pakistan and a number of spiders actually climbed up in many trees and stayed up there for several months because the flood waters did not recede. So what the tree became was something between spider web and partial tree. And I was interested in this because it's an unsuspecting host, and what we have are a new kind of being and entities, which are spider trees. So to say this and wrap this up in a kind of curatorial statement, I guess I would say that I'm interested in incommensurability, in the limits of comprehension, and when those limits collapse into what is incomprehension, to situate myself there with certain questions. And my current work has dealt with historical modernity as a field of rhythm, which manifested in the Museum of Rhythm, which was shown at the Taipei Biennial. And I'm also on the artistic team of the Berlin Biennale, which is releasing a whole new world of research and possibility.